I would like to welcome today Miss Chaka Khan.
I can't leave out Sweet Thing.
Okay.
Sweet Thing was actually like a country song.
Really?
Yes. Well, you know, I did country songs with Rufus.
Yes.
My writing style is country.
Yes.
And I think that is, I think Joni Mitchell has something to do with that.
Hmm.
That I am, you know, songs need substance for me. If they don't have a lyrical substance, then I try to give it as much musical substance as possible.
Yes.
You know.
So Sweet
But
Thing,
we wrote that song. Yes. Tony Maiden and I wrote that song in like 5 or 10 minutes.
Really?
In the studio. Mm-hmm.
And was it inspired by anybody?
Everyone. I told all my husbands it was. I told every boyfriend. So, yeah. Okay? All of them.
I love it. I love it. And is it still one of your most requested songs?
Yeah, it is.
It probably is one of the most remembered songs from that whole time period. I mean, you know, obviously there are other songs we know, Tell Me Something Good and so on, but but that one, for some reason, I think if I'm sure that you have to do it every time, every show, right?
Oh, yeah, those are songs I refer to as lynch songs.
Yeah.
If I don't do them, I'll probably get lynched.
Don't you ever walk away.